limit smoking, including electronic cigarettes, at any time. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the laboratories may result in a fine. U.S. law requires all to comply with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. Now let's review the safety card. Please pay close attention, and before you know it, we'll be off. On this airplane are clearly marked. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. Some slides may also be used as a raft, except those over the wings. On this airplane, there are additional rafts located in ceiling compartments. You'll find the exact location on your safety card. This aircraft is designed with escape lighting on or near the floor. A sign will indicate you have reached your exit. In the event of an evacuation, escape path lighting will appear. Follow the lights until you've reached your exit. Leave all carry-ons behind, just head quickly and safely to the nearest exit, and don't forget, it may be behind you. Now, if the airplane loses pressure, oxygen masks will drop automatically. While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, grab the closest mask and pull down. The yellow cup goes over your nose and mouth.
You know. aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
Por favor, permanezca sentado con el cinturón de seguridad abrochado hasta que la señal de cinturón de seguridad se apague. Y mantenga los pasillos libres de cualquier artículo de equipaje de mano. Tómese un momento para revisar el bolsillo de su asiento y retirar sus artículos personales, como tabletas y teléfonos móviles. Sea cuidadoso al abrir los compartimientos superiores, ya que el equipaje pudo haberse movido durante el vuelo.